And we're back. Finally today in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashfoe Fields.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's do this.
We take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn. Command gets the Hammer of Dawn. All right, let's move.
Shot to extract those plans. Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off.
Yes, sir.
We've got indies.
Up top, take them out.
Get in the cover. Nice shot.
Shit.
Take cover. Way to go, Private! Keep pushing! Tower's just ahead! Come on, the Major's waiting!
The Yeti, the Polky!
More Indies!
Override that gate.
And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go. All right, you know the drill. Eliminate the guards, get inside the lab, grab the plants. Then we ghost.
So what does this Hammer of Dawn thing do?
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped, and the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse.
All right, we're in. Let's go.
Racing stuff. Moving stuff.
Labs up ahead. Up. Take them out.
Up the head down.
Shit. Let's set it up for me.
All right, we're in. Time to rendezvous with the Major. Come on. Major.
Let's check out these indies so we can get on with the goddamn show.
Yes, sir.
lab secure, Major.
I have eyes in private. Now, let's get those plans. Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door.
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
Assist the Colonel! Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations, you're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
Oh, man! This is bad!
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside!
They're coming right at us! Use the hammer! Oh, shit! Look out! Push him back! Push him back! He needs some goddamn reinforcements!
Not gonna happen! Keep fighting!
Hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
Soldier back on his feet.
Come on your feet.
All right, Gears, get up that ladder.
What happened?
Boy, come on up.
Where the hell am I?
I gave you a goddamn order. Get on that wall.
We gotta clear this wall!
soldiers, led by Marcus Phoenix, finally ended our locust nightmare.
He did it.
How dearly I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new COG has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety, of family, a world finally at peace.
You coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
We used to protect COG settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Is that ironic? Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
Huh, no alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh, shit! Wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement!
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
Ah!
What I miss? Everyone okay? Kate still has her hat? Good. Good. Hey, ugly. You stay here, okay? So runaways. These big cog walls make you feel a little homesick.
Wow. Again with this runaway bullshit?
You know we don't need you, right? Raina told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I was still a little drunk.
Cog settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, my guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh, yeah. Like a settlement too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
Okay, there's the construction hub. Just gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down. Let's go. He doesn't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
You know the deeper we go towards the center, the more DBs we'll have up our asses.
Which is exactly why Del and I should be doing this alone.
If we get caught, we can reason with Jim.
I did 15 years in the cog. Highly decorated. Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jim this so-called war you say she was looking to start.
Or our other option, not getting caught.
Builder and not a watcher.
Oscar will be fine. I think I know how to avoid watchers.
remain where you are.
Ah, shit.
Shepherds will escort you from the premises.
Let me handle this.
Citizen, you are not authorized.
No citizens here.
Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho-collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been noted.
All right. Guess we're doing this the old
fashioned
way. I don't think so.
Engaging with non-legal force.
You're out of luck.
Subdue and detain mode engaged. Hostile contact spotted. Suppressing.
See a way out of here?
I see a security gate. A locked security gate.
All right, hold up. Let me think for a second.
Whoa! JD, did you do that?
That wasn't me.
You sure you two aren't COG spies?
Oh, please. You think the COG invented things?
You saying they didn't? Well, even if you are spies, I think we didn't have to teach you how to fight.
Yeah, what is the thing with outsiders? Most of Raina's people couldn't fight their way out of bed.
Oh, you don't want Uncle teaching anyone. He taught me to fight. He's lucky I still speak to him.
Hey, I was very supportive.
That's one way to describe it. Not an accurate way, but... away.
All right, we're in the second ring. Should be getting close.
Look alive! DB's incoming!
Help us, help you.
Construction hub dead ahead.
More DB's incoming!
Oh shit, tracker!
More DB's. Come and get it!
just over that wall. Unless it magically lowers! No, we need a way around.
I don't get it. All the raids stopped, at my mother's order. This is a lot of security.
Wait, you're not having fun?
Okay, let's just look around and see if we can find a way through. Let's go through the maternity annex.
Do we have to?
What? What is it?
Just all the baby stuff.
You got an issue with babies?
No. I have an issue with being told I need to have one. Best thing my mother did was raise me away from all this.
Yeah, but, well, to be fair, we do need to repopulate.
Oh, yeah? Where do I sign up?
Ew.
There's a construction hub. They're following regs, and they always follow regs. Right? The fabricator's inside.
And that maintenance access is our way in.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get to that access door.
Reloading initiated.
young ones. Now let's steal that goddamn fabricator.
Oh, look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Look, that's state-of-the-art Cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go get that fabricator! We'll watch the door.
I'm going to.
Oh, no, you're not. It's safer out here. Door's closing, young one. Okay?
God damn it!
Let's get this heist underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.
Okay, welcome to cart control. Let's call up the lift and get started.
Are all the construction hubs this big?
Yeah, exactly this big, exactly this shape, exactly this layout.
All right, now we go to the storage base. Del, you get us there. Kate, come with me.
On it. Have fun down there, you two.
We're aboard. Now send us down. Hey, is there a problem?
No. Just figuring out these controls. Ah, here we go.
Hey, what's going on up there? We losing power?
Ah, working on it!
Oh, that's a lot of DBs. Hey, let's keep things moving, all right?
Yeah, I'm trying. But these controls are confusing as hell. Uh-oh.
Now what?
I'm sorry! The system locked me out! I cut the power to sneak back in!
Do you control this lift or not?
Yes! Kind of!
Remind me to let you handle that control next time, okay?
I heard that!
Eyes up. There's the fabricator. Carry this thing. All right, come on. Nice and easy. loaded. Del, get this thing moving.
You got it.
I can't wait to get this thing home and fix the power. Even though reading by candlelight was kind of nice.
That might be the dorkiest thing you say today, but probably not. Del, they're locking down the lift.
Shit, some kind of security override just kicked in. Ah, goddammit! I'm knocked out of the system again.
Well, pack your way back in.
Tracker's rolling in!
Ah, don't let him get close! Whoa, whoa.
Del, you just missed our stop.
Yeah, I know. Shit just got real in here. I can use a hand.
Hey, we gotta back him up.
There's too many of them. Too much for you?
Unit relocating now.
They got me pinned down!
One dead, baby!
Unlawful citizen spotted.
Okay. I'm good. Let's get you back down.
Yeah. That'd be nice.
All right, let's get out of here. Come on, help me with this fabricator. Hey, help me carry this thing.
About getting a fabricator, JD?
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, simple job. Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? Let's get back to Oscar.
Who's gonna be very, very...
Oscar, we got the fabricator. Hi.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
First Minister Jin, you're looking magnetic.
Enough foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new, and they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of Settlement 2?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
Bye?
What the hell was she talking about?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
That's mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside. Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like. The fabricator. We'll take care of our new friends. Del carry the fabricator. Kate and I got point.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. When you came out, I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't save me, per se.
Yeah, Oscar, it's fascinating.
What is that?
Anyone see a way out of here?
Oh, shit! Get smashing through the wall!
Come on, through here. Time to get the hell out of here.
You know what? I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
That's all of them.
This raid was a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war.
You heard what Jin said. Whatever this is about, it's not raids. We need to get back. Talk to Reyna.
Yeah, because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about, it's the cog.
Watch it, Tracker! Come on, let's keep moving.
All the loyalty I ever had to the cops has been punched out of me. Still, breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified tin men.
You can always re-enlist. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area. Subdue and detain mode engaged.
Our drop pod incoming. The way we came in, just a little further. Exit's just ahead.
I hope none of Jin's bots found Chuz.
Don't you worry about ugly. I'm can take care of himself. Congratulations! You managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement. Now what?
Well, now we use that crane to lower us a path out of here. Easy.
Easy, huh? There are no controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Well, there's gotta be a way to lower it.
No need to be a dick about it.
Glad you're safe, Ugly. Your friend Jin? She's not the type to give up.
You're right about that.
Oscar, come on, we gotta go.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No. I'm just trying to make you feel better.
Thank God you're safe. I was just about to head to Settlement 5 myself.
We hit a few snags.
What happened?
The short version? The cog is on his way.
How long do we have? I'll greet our guest. First Minister.
Reyna. I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me. We need to secure the hall with the fabricator. Let's go.